coach Let Dimzon of the winning team, our host team, the Philippines. Coach, your thoughts about the game?
Actually, before we start, we are very tense. I mean, not the players, but the coaches. This is our first time. Although we are confident that we can win this game, but we are not yet sure how the Malaysia played for the past 2 months. So although during the first periods of the first half, so we have a lot of chances. So medyo na nakakabahan dahil masyadong erratic yung mga players. So we have a lot of good chances but hindi namin na successfully finish. So this is the same problem from last game, yung finishing touches.
Okay,
questions?
Coach, ano mong sabi niyo sa girls? Kasi mukhang mahirap yung goalkeeper ng Malaysia.
Actually, dahil since napag-aralan lang namin lahat ng positions ng players, so although, ayun nga, makina na lang namin sa kanila, so the more na we have chances for shooting, so we can have, at least kung mas maraming attempt, mas marami yung chance na makascore kami. And another thing is, maganda yung nilaro ngayon ng Malaysia compared dun sa observation namin from the last tournament. So, ayun lang naging ano natin ngayon. So, may mga malalaking chances na we can able to score but na sa save ng Malaysia.
Coach?
Coach?
Yes,
ma'am.
Hat
trick for Serena before halftime pa lang. So, what did you say about her performance?
Actually, si Serena is yung pinaka-great weapon natin in front. Since she is very strong, dealing with the high ball and then ground ball, she can able to use her body, then yung shots niya rin. So I think nag-workout yung quantity na training namin using her. And then the same, since napag-aralan namin yung backline ng Malaysia, so we have a lot of chances playing the ball in front of, at the back of the defenders.
Yes, sir.
Coach, congratulations for the victory. Coach, being assured of the semifinals, I think for the first time for our women's football team. How special is this for you personally?
Siyempre, so since tayo yung host team, host country, so malaki yung pinaka-achievement natin. So, for the second, I mean, parang from last AFF, we were able to qualify for the semifinals and then this time again. So, parang yung proud namin dun sa mga players, yung achievement nila from sa laking improvement from the past tournaments that we've been playing. Siguro ay pinaka-historic for us eh. So, sobrang proud kami sa mga players ngayon kasi the dedications tsaka yung binigay talaga nila ng team. So, for the 2 months lang, ang laki ng improvement. So,
More questions, yes sir?
Yes ma'am, I'm from Sigan and Philippines po. What can you say of the support that the Filipino fans gave you tonight? Obviously, home soil, so marami talagang pumunta. And they're really cheering for you and rooting for you from start to finish.
So siguro hindi nagdala din sa mga players na. So yung cheering ng mga ng kapwa Pilipino natin. So nagpapalakas ng loob yung moral na talaga ng mga players. Especially every after nilang makaka-atake. So I think ay yung nag-boost sa kanila ng moral eh. So it's a good thing talaga na if you were the host country, mas marami sumusuporta, mas malakas yung loob ng mga players.
Okay. Coach,
last
one question please.
Okay.
Coach,
hindi niyo pa po alam kung sino yung mag-iit talaga sa semifinal. So paano niyo po i-approach yun in the next few days of training?
So since na nakalaman naman namin yung kailan